ரமன் ரேதி ரமன்டா சொன்னாரு விளையாடினது ரேதி என்றா மண் அப்ப கிருஷ்ணா விளையாடின மண் பக்கத்துல வந்து கோகுலம் இருக்கு அங்கதான் யசோத வீட்டுல நந்தகோபன் வீட்டுல வளர்ந்தவர் அப்ப பக்கத்துல பசங்களோட சின்ன வயசா இருக்கீங்கள மாடு மேய்க்கிறதுக்கு முன்னாடி பிள்ளையோட ஓடி வந்து இங்க விளையாடினது அப்ப இந்த இடத்துல இப்ப ஒரு சுவாமி ரொம்ப அழகா வச்சிருக்கிறார் இந்த மான்கள் மயில்கள் எல்லாம் வச்சு உண்டுக்குள்ள சன்னியாசியில குட்டியா கட்டி அடுத்து ஹரே ராம ஹரே கிருஷ்ணா இங்க தொடர்ந்து 24 மணி நேரம் நடந்துருக்கு ஒரு இடத்துல இப்ப கிருஷ்ணா விளையாடின இடம் கோகுலத்துக்கு பக்கத்துல இதுக்கு பேர் வந்து ரமன் ரேதி How many years the Hare Rama Hare Krishna going on? It is a mantra from Kali Santarana Upanishad. The Kali Yugatha Kadakonama, the Kali Yugatha Kashtangala Thirkonama, Adukku Hare Rama Hare Krishna Mantra and Javamanana. Adha Iskon Vandha Moola Mantra Adutthu Kevaliya. It is the mantra from Vedas. It is meant for everybody. It is not meant for only Iskon or Hare Rama Hare Krishna people. It is meant for everybody, but Hare Rama Hare Krishna is spreading that mantra all over the world.
आश्रम घाट Raman Reti. And main area name Gokulam. Gokulam. Gau means cow. Kulam means the place where cows stay. This area mainly cows stay. Lord Krishna stayed here, took birth in Mathura, his mother and uncle's jail. His father, Vasudevji, took him to Gokul. And Gokul in the house of Nanda and Yasoda. Nanda Baba, Yasoda Ma. Here, one daughter born in Yasoda, Vasudevji took Sri Krishna here and taken that girl and gave to Kans. Kans tried to kill her, but she go to sky and told, "You are trying to kill me, but who will kill you taking birth?" This is the death original case. When Lord Krishna born here, Nanda Baba celebrated his birthday and donated 1 lakh cows to Brahmin.
Cows.
Two Brahmins,
yeah.
Lord Krishna also told to worship cows and Brahmins. Every time of festival, they taught us that we should worship cows and Brahmins. Why cows? Because everybody wants mukti. Every devotee wants mukti, means he don't want to take another birth. Because the troubleful, the most troubleful to stay in the womb of mother. So everybody wants to not to stay other time in the womb. So they want mukti. And when we want mukti, we will cross the river Vaitarni, and we can cross that river by only taking tail of cows. If we want mukti, that we should cross the river Vaitarni, and that river we can cross only by taking tail of cow. So we worship cow. And in here, in our culture, most of Hindus want to donate cow because of that one. But everybody has not such money, such time, such other things. So it tells in Gokul, if anybody donates anything, that means about cow donation. In Gokul, everybody donates anything, that means about to cow donation. Here, we will do another work. We will build house. Why? Every devotee of Lord Krishna wants to stay here, wants to take birth here, come again and again here. So, by building that house, we praise Lord Krishna that in every birth, every time, please stay in your lotus feet or your breast area.
Okay, draw, go. Thank God. 70% they want Mukti, yeah? Good, good.
When gentlemen make house, at first they think where will be kitchen, where will be dining hall, where will be the bedroom. But when a devotee makes house, he thinks how our Lord will come here. So when our Lord comes here, at first there are four ayud, means comes as sankh, chakra, gadapad. At first, sankh, chakra, gada.
Gada is ma, tadi.
Padma, lotus.
Lotus, padma.
And after that, when Sankh Chakra Gada Padma comes, after that Lord Krishna comes, their lotus feet comes.
Very easy, huh? Okay, good. Okay, good.
Now take few birds from here, few in mouth and few on head. And pray to Lord Krishna to take you in his lotus feet. As Lord Krishna worshipped Brahmins and cows. So here, when we did any religious work, any good work, any, then we feed Brahmins and worship cows. So when you came Gokul, if you like to donate for Brahman, feeding Brahman, you can take few money in your hand, which you like, but nobody knows what you are giving for Brahman donation. You can take in your hand, what you like.
Can
you
keep
it? Yes. That called 84 pillars temple. 84 pillars temple, the main temple of Gokulam. If you try to count pillars, anytime they will be 85, anytime they will be 84. Actually, you can't count actual 84 pillars. Seeing the pillars and roof, you can imagine that actually it's about 2-3 thousand year old building.
How many years?
But it's actually 5,000 years a year.
Yeah, Yeah, actually it's a 5000 year old building, but you can see now that building is under archaeological survey of India, and this is the main temple of Gokulam. Now you will see. Please come. This is the place of living cows. In our religion, when cow is not giving milk or he become handicapped, we not sell cows. We give this place and they will maintain cows. From the temple, the cows maintains.
Midnight like carry money, one another, either one another, you watch it. Nanda Govan da food. Inge avatar Krishna watch it. Nanda Govan ko pranda pan bolan de. Ipuri adun ni dalam bolari. This just it ghost near poning anda inge bol. Jamne ki bol.
So Shesh Nag is as a umbrella.
Yamuna Devi.
Have darshan here, do some puja and rock the
the cradle of Krishna, so you will be blessed with that parikrama. The fall of that parikrama, you will be blessed with.
Yeah.
Janmas, you will have the human body, and when you are in human body, you can accumulate more and more your karmas. The girls, those who are born in Mathura, they marry in Mathura only. They don't want to go out of any other village. And the cows in Gokul will not go out of Gokul. Even if they are old and they are not milking straight, then also they will keep them here out in the shed and they will serve them till they are dead. 52 days he stayed here, Krishna. This is the birthplace of Balaram. So Krishna also came and Krishna also joined here. 7 years, 52 days they stayed here and did all the Bal Leelas. Krishna was in Mathura, he killed Kansa and all that to take revenge on Kansa's father-in-law. He attacked Krishna 17 times. 18 times when he was attacked, Krishna ran away. That is why one of his name is Ranachur. So he left the battlefield and went to Dwaraka. Ranachur. That's one of Krishna's name is Ranachur also, because he ran away from the battle. 17 times he fought, 18th time he ran away from the battle. He didn't want to fight again. So he went to Dwaraka, he trusted his own palace and
killed him. 16
he went to Dwaraka, constructed his palace and married Rukmani. Krishna married Rukmani. And he had 16,108 wives he had. But main only 8 wives.
Actually, Krishna is only one Paramatma man, and the other jivas are wives. So millions of wives. Not even 16,000.
There are 4 yugas: Satyuga, Dwapar, Treta, and Kaliyuga. For Satyuga, there is a dham, Badrinath, where in his Chaturbhuj room, he did tapas there, and he was there. Still, people believe that he stays there. That is Badrinath. Treta is Rameshwar,
Dwapar,
Dwarika,
and Kaliyuga is
Jagannath, where he is in Rodra room, he has no hands. Krishna, Balram, and Subhadra, three of them, are their brother and sister, they stay there and they ate food there. That is why always 3 times a day, 56 items. Seven times a day, 56 items, chappan bhog, 56 items they offer to God. That is the Annapan one, always eating. Badrinath, they offer 5 dry fruits, no, panchameva, they offer to God.
Sona, 5 prakar ki meva.
Sona
chakta.
Gold, they offer gold and panchameva. And Rameshwaram,
Jagannath ji ko dal chawal.
Jagannath Puri, they offer God dal chawal. His favorite food is dal chawal, dal and rice.
Krishna ko yahan makhan
mishra. Krishna here, butter and sugar cane. Makhan mishra.
Makhan ki.
Krishna 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 Swagatam Krishna Swagatam Krishna Swagatam Krishna Charanagatam Krishna
யமுனா அங்க இருந்து இங்கே கிருஷ்ணர் கொண்டு வந்தது தலையில வச்சு. அது ஒரு கதை சொன்னவன் என்னன்னு சொன்னா, அந்த அவட்ட கால் கீழே பட்டு கொண்டிருந்ததா, அப்ப ஜமுனா நதி பொங்கி எழுந்து அவட்ட கால தொட்டு பிளஸிங் வாங்குறதுக்காக இருந்தான். அதுக்காக அவன் கால வழியில விட்டு கொண்டு வந்தான்.
கிருஷ்ணாண்ட வாயில பார்த்தபடினால இந்த இடத்துக்கு பேர் வந்து பிரம்மாண்டம். அப்ப அது கட்டன்னு சொன்னா அதுக்குரிய படித்துறை, பிரம்மாண்ட கோயில். அது எங்க அவருக்கு உலகம் முழுக்க அவற்ற வாய்க்குள்ள தெரிஞ்சதோ அந்த இடம். மண் சாப்பிட்டு விளையாடி கொண்டிருக்கீங்களா, யசோதா போய் வாய பாக்குறா, வாய்க்குள்ள திறந்த உடனே உலகம் முழுக்க வாய்க்குள்ள தெரியுது. அப்பதான் அவங்க தெரியுது இவன் சாதாரண பிள்ளையில வல்ல ஏதோ விஷயம் இருக்கு.